So the participants in my upcoming writer's retreat are busy preparing for our writing weekend, and I wanted to share a tip with them. And as I was thinking about it, I thought it's a good tip for any aspiring writer. So the tip I want to share is to think of yourself as a problem solver. So whether you're writing fiction or nonfiction, as a writer, you are a problem solver. So in fictional books, the main character has to have some sort of conflict or problem. And the majority of the book is the character working through this conflict to come to some sort of resolution. And it's great fun to be the author of a fictional book because you get to devise what the conflict is and how that character will evolve and come to that resolution. Now, for nonfiction, you are also a problem solver. Now, the problem that you're solving is for your reader. Most readers come to nonfiction wanting to get some information or answers about a particular topic. So your job is to help your reader find the answer to that problem and to do it in a way that's entertaining. So nonfiction also can include story because really we're hardwired for story. So nonfiction readers love to have anecdotes and examples so that they can relate to how other people have solved this same problem. So good luck, aspiring writers, in thinking of yourself as a problem solver.